In case GIF stickers are including on your Instagram, I'm going to show you a simple workaround to easily add GIFs to your Instagram stories. Most users are currently unable to add GIFs to stories, and some people can't even send GIFs in DMs. In some cases, only a few GIFs load, while others might see no GIFs at all. I've also noticed that this problem isn't limited to specific devices or internet connections, as reinstalling Instagram and switching Wi-Fi networks doesn't seem to fix it. As of now, it appears to be a glitch, but it's also worth noting there was a previous instance where Instagram and Snapchat briefly removed support for GIF stickers due to offensive content, which might be related to the current issue, although that's not confirmed. So, I will show you an alternative way to access GIF stickers, and if you find this helpful, be sure to give a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and turn on notifications for more updates. This method works for both story GIFs and DM GIFs. So here's what you need to do. First, open your Instagram and then go to your story section. Add the picture you want to attach a GIF to. Now before posting, open your browser and type giphy.com. This will load all the GIFs from Giphy, and in that website, you tap on the search bar and type in the kind of GIF you'd like to find, for example, exciting. Once the GIFs have loaded, you click on the one you prefer. Tap the three dots in the bottom right corner of that GIF, then tap and hold the screen to copy the GIF. After copying, return to your story post. Tap anywhere in the post to paste the GIF. Once pasted, you can now share your story and you'll have the GIF in your post. However, if you notice that the pasted GIF doesn't animate after posting the story, here's what you can do. After adding your image to your story and then pasting the GIF, before posting, you click on the three dots at the top right corner and then select Save. This will save your story with a GIF as a video to your gallery. After that, discard the changes, then add the saved video to your story. This way, you'll achieve having an animated GIF in your story. I'll keep you updated on any new changes, so be sure to subscribe and keep that notification bell on.